Well, away up high in the Siree Peaks where the yaller pines grow tall, old San Bob and Buster Jig had a rodeo camp last fall. They'd taken their horses and a running iron and maybe a dog or two, and loud they'd brand all the long-eared calves that come within their view. And any old doggy that flapped long ears and didn't bush up by day got his long ears whittled and his old hide scorched in a most artistic way. Now one fine day old Sandy Bob, and he throwed his Rietta down, says, "I'm sick of the smell of burning hair," and allows, "I'm going to town." So they saddles up and hits him a load, for it weren't no sight of a ride. 'Cause them was the days when a good buckaroo could oil up his old inside. Well, they started in at Kentucky Bar at the head of Whiskey Row, and winds up down by the depot house some 40 drinks below. Hey, then sets up and turns around and goes her the other way, to tell you the godforsaken truth, them boys got drunk that day. As they was a-riding back to camp, packing a pretty good load, who should they meet but the devil himself come a-prancing down the road. Says he, "You ornery cowboy skunks, you better be a-hunting your holes, for I've come up from hell's rim rock to gather in your souls." Says Sandy Bob, "Oh, devil be damned, we boys is kind of tight, and you ain't gonna gather no cowboy souls without you have some kind of a fight." So he punched a hole in his old seagull and he swung her straight and true. He lapped it on to the devil's horns and he taken his Dallas too. Now Buster Jig was a Rietta man with his gut line boiled up neat. Shaking her out and built him a loop, caught the devil by both hind feet. Well, they stretched him out and they tailed him down while the irons was a-getting hot. They cropped and swallered, forked his ears, and they branded him up a lot. They pruned him up with a dehorning saw and they knotted his tail for a joke. Then rode away and left him there tied up to a blackjack oak. If you're ever up in the Siree Peaks and you hear one hell of a wail, you'll know it's the devil bellerin' around about them knots in his tail.